Hello everyone, because most of you have just been friend-zoned by your sex dolls, I've created 1 minute DCS. This time I'm covering cluster munitions in the Viggen. First off, make sure you have BK90 on board. There are two types, anti-personnel and anti-armor. Our target today is a column of evangelists intent on forcing the good news of guilt and sin on every person in Novorossiysk. After loading your flight plan, designate B4 as a target by going tact, input 9 and B4. To program the BK90, go tact, input, enter the prefix 92 and the suffix depending on your desired disbursement pattern. Followed as always by enter. Set the launch mode to attack, set to impulse or series as required, and value. Set Slav SI to low altitude mode by turning it off. Set target QFE from the kneeboard. Take off, turn on your radar, and don't forget to update a nav point or two along the way by using the T0T1 method. When heading for your target waypoint, switch the master mode to ANF, take the safety off, stay between 50 and 500 meters. When the horizontal bar at the bottom is within the vertical bars, you may launch. For best results, make sure you are between Mach 0.7 and 8 and hold the trigger in. With your load shot, retire to a safe place and watch. Cluster munitions are the weapon that just keeps giving and giving. Because in 20 years' time, when you're good friends with your current enemy, some poor fucker will trigger an unexploded one while planting roses in his garden. While a tragic loss, it does serve a purpose. It reminds your former enemy never to fuck with you again, and serves as a warning on the futility of gardening. On that horticultural note, I thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to dislike or tell me to go fuck myself below.